Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. In this short one, we'll open all relevant loot boxes, the Thrift, Anchor, Richie, Securement Point 1 and 2. After that, we take a look at the other cool stuff it's around this place. I started at the bottom at the Securement Point 1. This one is easy. There's a gear crate under this right shelter. After that, just activate the Rift Anchor, then climb the watchtower and clear the platform once you reach the top. Then I just spawn the bike and climb the steep hill to the left. Take the stairs on the back entrance into this building and just sit here if this happens, as most enemies will come to you and you can just pick them off one by one as they enter. Once in a big room below, just clear it. There's a Rosetta Bruiser in here, a puzzle, well, not much of a puzzle, but yeah, and the weapon crate. Then there is another isolation unit, and that one had some bugged billboard effect, making my screen look all blurry and dark. In the back room, I also found the level 3 butterfly's emissary. Nice. I finally managed to open the door and then loot the gear crate. Then I go out and proceed to the entrance to the east. Once inside, I clear the place, of course. There should be another bruiser in here and all kinds of trash. Clear it. I think there's up the difficulty a bit, I'm not sure, but it feels that way in certain places. I almost enjoy it now. So I had my fun with enemies that are coming from all directions, then looted all tents to replace the activators I just used. But there is no major loot crate in here, by the way. Enter the inner yard and clear it, and in my case almost everyone came out of the middle building. Even the elite. Loot it for his access card, then go in and open the securement unit. Inside you'll find the mystical crate and the weapon crate. To do the outside puzzle in the air, you go out through the back door and climb the long ladder. But before that, clear this rooftop. There is another elite here, the Rosetta Mechanic, and he hits hard and doesn't get staggered as easy as the Bruiser, for example. It's weird to me, the guy dressed like a scout is harder to deal with than a walking armored shield. But I digress. Once everything is dealt with, activate the Rift Anchor. That should finish the exploration of the Richie's securement point. Jump off this building to also grab the mystical crate. For the last weapon crate, if you want it, climb these boxes, jump on the building on the side of the wall, then the wall, and take a right towards the watchtower. In there you'll find another gear crate. And now you got all major crates of this location, or so I believe. From here you can jump towards south. Here you'll find another one of those door puzzles with a scarecrow in the middle. Talk to it and go to the black door. This will give you an epic reflex sight. This is everything I could find around this place. So yeah, thank you for watching and until next time, take care and see ya.